Here we are, day three at the Gilbert residence, preparing the sub base for the pavers. This will be all a new paver walkway and a paver entry. We've roughed out the block pillars and block wall, and I just heard the compacting machine just started up. So we'll go over here and see what Lucio is doing with the compactor. Compacting machine is important to compact all of the quarter minus sub base for underneath our pavers, so the pavers don't move, stay nice and level on a compacted sub base.